and but just plain folks and with a lot of culture, a lot of blues and dance, and very, very original. You will see a great original show tonight. The ensemble was founded in 73 by Dr. Zafir Deshel, and he's not only a dance leader and a researcher, but he also researched the dance material. And most of his dance steps, he was the one that brought them to Cluj, the city where they live in, and showed them to the dance choreographer, and then so forth, taught the dances. So he's very versatile in the whole enchilada. That's what we have to do. In this ensemble, you will see some instruments that you probably haven't seen before. You've seen, at least on TV, a panpipe player, Zamfir. Well, we have here a panpipe player. His name is Konstantin Istic, and he plays the panpipe. You've seen that, maybe never seen it in person, you see it tonight. Another very, very interesting instrument is a violin with a trumpet, and they call it diwara, which is a violin. With a horn, okay? And that is an instrument that was invented about 75 years ago. They didn't have microphones and they were playing on the fields, and it was a good way to let people know all around that they were having a party. And also an instrument called taragot. It looks like a clarinet, a little fuller. Has a very unique sound. If you don't see it, you'll say that it's some kind of a soprano saxophone. And that instrument also is played in Transylvania and Banat. Only those two regions, in Romania, they use that instrument. The rest, you'll see violins, and I will announce at the end of the show, I'll announce give credit to all the performers. In the meantime, let's give my good hand, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Oh! Aleluia!